Hey guys, so we're off to do a quick leveling roulette, and we got Tower of Zot. Well, warrior was a good pick. So trick cat girls in an aura, seems nice, seems legit. The tomahawk of it. Here, enjoy my axe. Oh, right, I don't have primal rend yet. Nor. What else on me, apparently? I'm too used to playing at 90. Wow, I got the arrow. Poor ninja. Here, have a health leaf. Well, it's an inner chaos. It's a health leaf. That's the only key you need to know about to play warrior. Health leaf. Where is your felt leaf? That's what you need to do. That's all you need to do, you know. Nothing else. You don't need anything else for a warrior. Just felt leaf. Felt leaf is life. See, all those skills all the other skills that I'm using, they don't matter. The only thing that matters is felt leaf. As you can see, as a warrior you can sustain forever. Self-sustain, you know. Especially on AoE situations. Especially on AoE, you can just live and live and live. No. Where's your fire? And where's your thunder? That way. And fire. So now you know what all the things do. So now he's gonna throw fire there, so... Help them. This is the ninja. I was gonna say the ninja boy, but it's a girl, technically. But it's probably not fire. Fire is the only one we have to care about. Or is it fire? That's fire. So you can just check on what he's doing at the moment. What she's doing, actually. It's a she, they're three sisters. I I have the small one, the bigger one, and the taller one. They are known by another name in the Final Fantasy games. They're also sisters there though. They're always sisters. But yeah, that was Mindaruva, which was pretty chill. DPS seems a bit on the low side. Yeah, actually. Not by all that much, now that I think about it. According to where the... I think I've seen this character somewhere. That glam, or maybe just a popular glam, and I'm just not in on the fashion. Everything here, I have an X to the face. That's the good thing about playing warrior, you're literally throwing X's at people's faces. Which is always nice. I actually should have waited to use my weapons, now that I think about it. I need my seals. Yeah, I got distracted a bit ago, I believe. And got hit by an AoE. Which is not good. Just because you're a tank doesn't mean you can tank telegraphs. Just that's for future reference. I should have left to come a bit further in. Gonna fell fever. Okay, now we have divination. Okay, totally. Everything's a reason for you to fell fever. Oh, the healer's dead. Fell fever. Can also throw axes at their face, but that's mostly because you're throwing axes at someone's face. It's always fun. There we go. Stopped mid felt leave. That's nice. Now you're not. I'm not gonna be stopped. Actually, I wonder if that actually. Inner release actually ignores that. I I just like to bring her to the middle because she's gonna jump here anyway. That way people are already expecting it. I wanna see if you can still stop me. Yes, you can. If you alone cannot expel me... foreshadowing. She can't do it alone. Let's see how this, the big pull here goes. Should go good. I should be able to do it well enough so that the healer doesn't have to heal too much. But it's me you're talking, we're talking about, so. Sometimes screw up the simplest of things, so let's not put too much stock in me. And that was a wrong one. It works. That way I can save up equilibrium. For the next one, I guess. Although I believe I should have been able to use it. Where are you, neutral sect, already? If there's a place to use neutral sect, it would be here. You know? Mortality. Thrill of battle. Check it out. Okay, so he didn't even use home gang, so it's fine. It's fine. You'll own me a hug. I own you a hug. No, it should be I owe you a hug. You owe me. English. And after this, I'm probably gonna play a bit of level 4. I'm never sure if this has an aggro table or if it's shared between all three. So I just throw them an X to the face. Just for safety, you know. When in doubt, throw an X to their face. Life advice. When in doubt, throw an axe into people's faces. That sounds like legit advice. Also, I'm kidding. Just that small disclaimer. Felt leave. This is the most important thing about warrior. I can't stress it enough. Just felt leave. You can't be a warrior if you don't felt leave. I say this as I get myself a stack. I have two targets, I can easily heal. Now we get the small one. It's just so we can help a bit more. They just left us this so we could help a bit more. Let's show accommodation to the healer, and that's Tower of Zot as a warrior. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.